trying to get chopped out there. Just kidding, guys. Welcome back to the channel. As you can see, we're in the same clothes because it's the same day. Hear the loud exhaust. Never gets old, guys. Never gets old. But, got some big news going on a long road trip in the WRX. See the family, see the loved ones. Got the phone set up. It's time to roll out, guys. Alright, guys, so I'm on the way to pick up Sabrina for our road trip. My mom has already left to go to West Virginia. So she is probably, she left around, I want to say like 1:30. It's now almost 6, so she should be there in only a couple more hours, about 3 more hours, and she's probably there. We're going to spend the night at either my dad's house. We're going to get there at 12 or 1 a.m., which unfortunately kind of sucks, but I'm excited to get there, honestly. I can't wait, to be real. Taking a vacation week off of work, much needed. I'm going to be glad to see my family, and it's just going to be a fun time overall.
Hey, babe! Hey, babe!
Are you excited to go to West Virginia, babe?
Yeah.
I'm excited, too. Are you excited, babe? I'm excited, guys. We'll see you in West Virginia.
See you in West Virginia.
We'll see you in West Virginia. Play the mountain music.
West. No, I'm recording.
What's going on, guys? So we're about we're about 3 hours into the trip. We have another 4 hours to go. Yeah. To the hospital, hang out with her for like 4 hours, and then drive back because my brother has to. I don't know if we'll drive back because my mom is already there, so he might just ride back with her and we might spend the night there. But
yeah, a lot of stuff's up in the air right now. We have to just see how it all works out. But it's gonna be a great day.
It's gonna be a wonderful day.
It's a great day, Chick-fil-A. How can I take your order?
Nice one, baby.
I'm a natural at this vlogging stuff.
How are you, babes?
Yeah, look how cute I am. Okay, we'll check in with you guys later.